I healed slowly. In the end, I healed. And barely able to walk, I did not go back to Munich. I did not like the Herr Geheimrat. Anyway, he was on a trip around the world. I went where I belonged, to Leipzig, where there was a professor, only a few years older than I don't know, I think maybe 6 years older than I, by the name of Werner Heisenberg. A very wonderful man. And it was obvious that he liked me. He liked me. Perhaps when he asked me what I have read, I told him the various works, including my study in group theory, which he appreciated. I am pretty much convinced that in part he liked me because of two somewhat strange circumstances. I hardly could walk, and I beat him in ping-pong. In fact, we had the ping-pong evenings on Tuesday. I was the only one who beat him in ping-pong. I might tell you that my glory was great, but not permanent. Next year, Heisenberg went around the world in a ship, really practiced up on ping-pong, and after that I could not beat him. But here I can tell you that my studies in the gymnasium in Hungary were not completely wasted. My 8 years of Latin and 4 years of Greek, I don't think I ever could or will use again. But outside the classroom, I learned to play ping-pong really well. And that, I think, with Heisenberg, was the start of his appreciation. He gave me a couple of jobs. I liked them both. One was to report in his seminar on group theory. I did not do it at that time, but found out very fast that my friend, whom I knew from way back in Hungary, Eugene Wigner, had studied the consequences of the symmetry of atoms and molecules.